friend for life there. Good to see you.
Sons of bitches.
Can't wait to repurpose this stuff and use it against you.
Can you help me out? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath. U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
If I were rich as Zip, I'd make a life-size toy car racetrack with loop-de-loops. Thanks for helping. It's not much, but it's ours now.
Keeps the key behind the counter somewhere. I, kinda sort of locked myself in the crapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter. It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Come on, get it together.
I think the owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere.
You're a gem. Thanks for keeping this place honest.
never thought I'd see the use in all this scrap.
Now, this cloud gaze nowadays like this.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. It survived the fire, that is.
Whoa! Grace, got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult.
Ready and set.
How good of a shot are you?
I see you!
You listening? Okay, name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Whoa!
What?
Hold still.
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Like I was saying, the piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Destroy. We gotta do better than this.
Hey, you got a second? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shot, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan.
I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Some folks think aliens are gonna invade. Woohoo!
This is Grace.
Okay. They won't kill hostages.
They got all sorts of resources the church needs. All their earthly possessions?
Oh no.
There's no talk around here. That was not my imagination.
Fucking pace. Keep alive so we don't need it. Everything will be okay.
After they're saved,
the hell?
They'll thank us. They're the lucky ones.
Fucking Peggy's.
Mine's playing tricks on me again.
Shut up already.
Could sure use some help here.
I don't want to go out like this.
Keep him alive till we don't need him.
I don't think this is a waste of time myself.
Help's coming.
I can help fight if you get me out of here.
Where'd that dog come from?
I don't want to die here. Thanks. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that.
Don't let them put me in a bunk.
You really pulled my fat out of the fire. Thanks.
Maybe they'll...
Can you please help me?
Much appreciated. I ain't gonna let the resistance down.
Grace. Keep fighting for our future.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God. This is Grace.
Fuck out of our way.
It wasn't like that?
No. It's too much bureaucracy. Regulation.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you.
Well, you know what?
Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult. So maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell.
But they must have taken it.
They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
We need to take the fight to the streets.
This place is a natural paradise.
Got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on him.
Sure am happy to...
Build a lot with all the scrap.
Thank you.
Death from above.
Nick Rye, you fucking get Nick Rye. y'all. The only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of warrants.
Is my truck there? It's gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.